ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We'd like to welcome you on board today to this very special journey of a lifetime. Our route will take us first to Venus, Mercury, and a fly by the Sun. We will then fly at maximum speed to have a look at Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and a glimpse of faraway Pluto before returning to Earth. Please be prepared for launch shortly and be strapped securely to your seats. We do hope you have a wonderful journey with us. Thank you.
12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, start, 2, 1, booster ignition, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Gentlemen, we are now approaching Venus. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now approaching Mercury. Notice to cabin crew, please have sun shields already in place. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now approaching the Sun. Cabin crew, last warning, please have sun shields in place now. Gentlemen, as we approach Jupiter and then Saturn, I am reminded that many, many years ago, a spaceman travelling in space looked around and joked that he could not see God anywhere. Long ages before that, the psalmist said the fool has said in his heart, there is no God. Looking around at his wonderful creation, I am inclined to agree with the psalmist. I wonder what you think too. Gentlemen, we are now approaching Uranus, and then Neptune, and then finally Pluto.